components in three dimensions, that is 3D. In shortcut, we call it as a 3D. In space or in general, we call it as a space. So all of you having a pencil, scale, eraser, sharpener, yes. So first, rectangular components andre artha aitala nimge, what is rectangular components here? When a single vector is resolving along two mutually perpendicular directions, then the obtained components are called as a rectangular component. Yavade ondu eradu axis direct en irbekadre directions mutually perpendicular irbeku, ondukondu perpendicular 90 degree valigidre matra yen anti naavu adike rectangular components, then only you can get a rectangular components. Once again, what is the definition for rectangular component here? A vector, a single vector is resolving into or resolving along two directions. Those two directions are mutually perpendicular to each other. Then the obtained components are known as rectangular component. Let us take it as AX, this is AY. In terms of unit vectors, I cap, J cap. Clear ma? Similarly, let us consider cuboid. Today we are going to take a cuboid. So just write a one sentence. Consider a vector A in space. It has three components, AX, AY, AZ as shown in the figure, right? So first nan heng diagram haaktene anudana first lakshakok nodkori, adhe tara nim book alli copy maadbeku. Okay, stop writing, look at the board everyone. First I will draw here rectangle. So this is a rectangle. Neat ag one rectangle hakonri. Let us take another rectangle inside this rectangle. Sulpa size same irbeku andre neat barutta. Right, just join these three sides here. Artha aagtidena? Kanustidena idu? Clear? First note kori amel haku antri. Once again, not visible. Now it is okay. First in madri erdu rectangle hakori, next in madri join the sides. Okay, now it is clearly visible to all. Now look at here. Here this axis, here this vertical axis is there, na? Just I am extending here by dotted line, arrow mark. This is your y axis. Let us write here y. Now I am extending this horizontal axis by dotted line. Let us take it as a x. Now extend this one. If you extend this one, means what you will get? Z axis. So three dimensions means we are going to consider a three coordinate axis. First one x axis, y axis, z axis. Artha aita? So they are mutually perpendicular to each other. See here, this yellow color is what? Y axis. Next this pink color is x axis. Now this is what? Z axis. So mooru enagbekri perpendicular agi kanu honga hold madbeku. Just wait ma, I will show you. Right, now this is what? Three dimensional. So this is y axis, this is x axis, now here it is z axis. How the? Now look at your corner side. ನೀವೇನ್ ಕುತ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ರೂಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ, ನಿಮ್ ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಮೂಲಿ ಇರ್ತದಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲೇ, ತ್ರೀ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತದೆ, ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಬಾಟಮ್. ಸೊ ಈ ತರ ಮೂರ್ ಲೈನ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಒಂದು ವೈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್, ಒಂದು ಜೆಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್, ಒಂದು ಅಪ್ ಆರ್ ಡೌನ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ನೌ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಎನಿ ಬಟರ್ಫ್ಲೈ ಆರ್ ಅ ಮಾಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ಆರ್ ಎನಿ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ಲೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಯಾವ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್? ಚಾಕ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಈ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1D. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2D, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲೇನ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ನಾ ಆಲ್ ದ ತ್ರೀ ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ರೈಟ್? ನೌ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್, ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಝಡ್, ತ್ರೀ ಡೈಮೆನ್ಷನಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಇಫ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಎನಿ ಮಾಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ಆರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1D. If it is moving here means it is xy plane 2D, or if it is moving here means it is a 2D. xz or xy, if it is moving here means yz. Artha aagtidena sarpa imagination madkobeku, nan en torustha idini clear ag nodi. Okay na, artha aita? Now we are talking about the 3D means the object is moving with respect to all the three. Ee tara move aagta ide ee direction dalli, andre it is covering x axis, y axis and z axis, all the three axis. ನೀವೇನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರಲ್ಲ ಆ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇಂದ ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಗೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಒಂದು ಆಂಗಲ್ ಇದೆ. ಹೌದಾ? ನಿಮಗೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಆಂಗಲ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಆ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಥ್ರೂ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಒಂದು ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ ಹತ್ರ. ದಟ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಯು. ದೆನ್ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್? ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ವೈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ಝಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್. ಮೂರು ಕವರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ. ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ತ್ರೀ ಡಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ ಫೈನ್, ನೌ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಹಿಯರ್. Now apply the unit vectors. How you are going to take unit vectors here? Let us consider this is a origin O. I am considering a cuboid, or you can say it is a rectangular parallelepiped. So in this parallelepiped, x axis means you can take it is a ax, and if it is a z axis means you can take it as a az. If it is y axis means you can write here ay. What are these? These are three components. Let us take it as a diagonal of this cuboid. I am representing it with a p. Let us take it as a vector a. Once again, so I have considered a cuboid, and here just I am extended the three axes. Correct barbeka? X axis, y axis, z axis. ದೆನ್ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊರಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್, ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಹಂಗ ಮತ್ತೆಲ್ಲ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತದೆ. ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮುಗೀತಂದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳಿ ನನಗೆ. ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ರೈಟ್? ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕೆ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ I cap, this is what J cap. How the? Next, just name it as, let us take it as a T. This will be R and this will be S. Now this is what resultant vector O to P. What indicates resultant vector? Then this will be indicating what now? Another vector, let us take it as a Q. So initially object, it starts from its origin here, it reaches a point P in all the three dimension. Idu kaanangilla, idu aa kada face olag irutade, idu z axis, just imagine yourself. Okay, next illi reach agind en aagtide, it is moving towards a point Q. Then join this one by dotted line. See here, O to P, P to Q, all the two vectors are in the same direction. Then this resultant vector is in opposite direction. Artha aagtidena idu? See here, this is A, this is AX. So always in a rectangular parallelepiped, or you can say simply cuboid, both are same. Ee murudu eldrolugune en irutte ri, all the six faces, it is having a six faces. Aaru mukha irutada, aaru mukha ni en irutada, same size olag irutada, that is a rectangular shape and the parallel edges are, these edges are parallel to each other. Once again look at the board, this one from here to here, this is parallel to these two, parallel agide, yes or no? Now this side is parallel to this one and it is parallel to these three. Artha aagtidena? So in relay rectangular parallelly piped or a cuboid means it is having a all the six faces same shape, that is rectangular shape and the width, its length is parallel to each other, right? Now you can apply the triangle law of vector addition. Complete this one. Applying triangle law of vector addition. In triangle of vector addition, yes, resultant R is equals to vector A plus vector B. Is it A plus B is equals to R? You can say. See here, vector A is where, everyone stop writing. Look at the board. I am applying the triangle of vector addition. Where O is the origin. Next, O to P is one vector. Next, P to Q is another vector. These two vectors are in same direction. Then resultant will be the opposite direction. Equal to E direction of move aagta ide. Resultant is in opposite direction. Can you apply here triangle of vector addition? What is that? OP is equals to this plus this. Artha aagtide na? Sorry sir. Direction is opposite. Once again. Direction is upward. Please make a correction, all of you. Just arrow mark. It's very important. It is not a downward mark. Please make upward direction. Now see here. This AX and this vector, these two are in the same direction because it is a resultant, na? So resultant is always in opposite direction. Now it is right. Did you correct it, ma? Illi P to Q with the arrow mark in madri Q to P. Adon correction madkoli. Right? Finished. Now see here. This OP is equals to what, ma? This vector plus this vector. What is that first vector? OQ plus QP. That equation is understood. Once again, resultant vector A is here. So resultant vector is equals to what? Sum of this vector and this vector. Na first side consider madri OQ plus PQ. Yeldu same direction galagide. So resultant is what? OP. Then OP gives what? Vector A. This is equals to OQ andre enide illi? OQ is what? AX plus QP. This QP indicates what, ma? See here, all of you. This PQ or QP is equals to SO. Can you write SO here? SO enide illi? AY ide. Once again, PQ is parallel to this SO means you can replace this AY value here. This is equal now, parallel ide andre. Then you can write here AY. Right? Artha aita? Next, from this equation, OP is equals to OQ plus QP. See here, everyone carefully, this OQ, once again, this is origin. So this is the resultant vector because in between is there, one vector is along R, another vector is along Z axis. Artha aagtide na? Once again, this is O, so one vector is along OR. Next, another vector is OT. So this OQ vector can be replaced by these two vectors. Resultant vector is equals to sum of this one and this one. R equals to A plus B. Artha aagtide, this OQ can be replaced by OP is equals to OT plus OR. Clear? Artha aagtide na? Please concentrate here. OQ is resultant vector. This vector is equals to what? Sum of this side plus this side. This side is O to R. This is O to T. So OT plus OR gives what? OQ. Next, this PQ can be replaced by SO. QP can be replaced by OS. OT, OR, OS indicates what? Unit vectors AX, AY, AZ. Can you replace here? OP is vector A. This is equals to OT. O to T and either really AZ plus here it is AX plus AY. Three dimensional. AX, AY, AZ. Artha hakti dena? Now, magnitude. How to calculate a magnitude of this equation? Yesterday you had done this one for two components. Just what you have to do? Taking a square root. So, A is equals to, if you take on a unit vector, no need to draw vector, arrow mark indication. Right. Now, this will be AX square plus OTZ. Right. In order wise, you can write AY square plus AZ square. So, this gives magnitude of resultant vector R athwa A. Resultant calculation madodu for a three rectangular components. Diagram ellargu artha aita? Is it clear to all? Can I explain this step once again, or it is understood clearly? Girls, OQ can be taken as a OT plus OR, and here OS how you are taken? Parallel. This side equals to this side. That's it. Yes, finished. Right below that equation, just right here, where AX is X component of vector A, AY is Y component of vector A, mute your mobile, AZ is Z component of vector A. AX, AY, AZ are indicating X, Y, Z components of vector A. Finished. That part is clear. Applying triangle law. Can I erase this one? Ellarigu bartha aitala idu. Idu next en madri AX, AY, AZ andre enu anta mention madre. Next, the vector A is in term of unit vector, in terms of unit vector. See here, once again look at the board. Here this OPQ triangle, this is a 90 degree. This making this is exactly center means what now? Here it is 45 and here it is 45. Just once of extend abekaitu. So both are angle of a 90 degree, both are perpendicular to each other here. So if it is a perpendicular, if it is a 90 degree means this will be both hypotenuse and this will be sum of two sides. So Pythagoras theorem, can you apply for this triangle? Right, from right angle triangle OPQ, OP square is equals to OQ square plus PQ square or a QP square. Can we write? Bari poda. Again, OP square is equals to, just make here 90 degree. Either angle present material diagram then, right? Again, now see here. Again, OQ can be replaced by this side plus this side. E side mathe E side. That is OQ can be replaced by OT plus OR whole square plus PQ can be written as a OS. This PQ or a QP can be written as a OS or SO. Bari bodala. Now right here, OP indicates what ma? Vector A is equals to OT means here it is AZ plus OR AX whole square plus OS is AY square. Magnitude of A is equals to now you are going to consider in along with the A square is equals to just write here AZ along which axis ma Z axis then unit vector is K cap plus here AX is I cap plus here AY can be replaced by J cap right so to find the magnitude so ella kade square ide just square inda multiply madre cancel agutte then you can write here magnitude of vector A can be written as simply A under root I J K it is indicating what simply one I cap is equals to J cap is equals to K cap that is equals to 1 if I cap is there that value is 1 if J cap is there that value is 1 again K cap its value is 1 simply you are considering this magnitude so magnitude of square so is you can write in the order wise AX square plus AY square plus AZ square this is the formula to calculate the magnitude of resultant vector in terms of three dimensions three rectangular components just remember the formula that's it formula se then fit kore write the conclusion this gives magnitude of vector A so how to calculate a magnitude of three components what is the formula A is equals to under root AX square plus AY square plus AZ square Right, finished. Right. Take a question. Problems. First one. Two forces. Each of magnitude 10 Newton act at a point as shown find the resultant and the given diagram is, this is 10 Newton, this is also 10 Newton, this will be 60 degree and options are 10 root 3, 30 degree with horizontal, option B, 10 root 3, 60 degree with horizontal, 10 root 2, 30 degree with horizontal, option D, 10 root 2, 60 degree with horizontal. So this is the given problem, right? Ready now? Copy. First man heltini. What is the given question here? Two forces each of magnitude 10 Newton. Means two forces means you can take P plus J to go na, to A B to go na. R is equals to A plus B or R is equals to P plus Q. Yav to go na? Two forces andre A B irla P Q irla. Which one? Okay, right. A plus B. So two forces are having a same magnitude, that is 10 Newton, means given two forces. Let us take it as a force A is how much? 10 Newton and another force B. How much it is? Again 10 Newton. So they are given in terms of Newton, means instead of taking A and B, you can take here it is a F1 and here it is F2. Force are given, it is better. So F1 is 10 Newton, F2 is 10 Newton. Act at a point, means the diagram is acting at a same point, tail to tail, means it is a parallelogram. How the? So if it is a parallelogram, means you can apply. What they are asking? Find the resultant. What is the formula to find the resultant here? Illa mada hogbedri, this is the given question. Here, you can write here, this is a 10 Newton, this is also 10 Newton because these two are both two forces or two vectors F1 and here it is F2. This is origin and angle is 60 degree. So if you draw resultant means it will be a straight line like this. If you join means you will get a parallelogram. Yes or no? Then parallelogram is there means what is the resultant formula here? We know that. And one more thing, theta is how much here? 60 degree. Theta is 60 degree. What you have to calculate? Resultant, R and direction. So they didn't mention what your magnitude and direction separately. Simply they are told resultant. Resultant means you have to calculate both. That is R and alpha. We know that R is equals to under square root. Here P square plus Q square padli na we into kodana F1 square plus F2 square. How the air force? F1 square plus F2 square plus 2 F1 F2 cos theta. See the formula. R equals to P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta. Right? Now mention the values under square root. F1 is how much? 10 square. Bari petri. Bari time put in. First artha madkori. Next F2 is how much ma? 10 square. Into F1 value. Again F2 value. Cos of 60 degree. Next, complete beta square root. R is equals to under square root. This will be 100. Again, it is 100. This will be 200. 10 into 10, 100. 100 into 200. 200 cos 60 is 1 upon 2. Right? 2, 2 cancel out. Next, only 10 re. R is equals to under root 100 plus 100. Plus 100. R is equals to 300. Next, how to calculate? This can be written as 100 into 3. Bari boda. Next, 100 square root tagudre. 10 root 3. Options alli ide na? 10 root. So this is not because it is 10 root 2. Cancel out. Ige ee eldra olagade yavud anta nodbeku now. So first one is you got 10 root 3. Now how to tell the direction? In which direction? Either it is a 30 or a 60. Yav horizontal agide annodan helbek. So for that, take a formula. What is that? Tan alpha direction. Tan alpha is equals to what is the formula? B sin theta divided by A plus B cos theta. How the? अथवा P sin theta divided by P plus Q cos theta. Right? Then part the formula. Now apply the values. Tan alpha is equals to B value is how much? Here B is what? Or you can write here F2 sin 60 divided by F1 plus F2 cos 60. Now it is clear. F2 andre 10 into sin 60 root 3 by 2 divided by F1 is 10 plus F2 is 10 into cos 60 andre again it is 1 by 2. Now simplify here. 2 1s are 2 5s are. It is 5 root 3 divided by here once again 5 1s are, sorry, 2 1s are 2 5s are. So it will be 10 plus 5. Right, one more step. So 10 plus 5 is 15. Now 5 1s are 5 3s are. So see here, everyone please look at the board. Root 3 divided by 3. Now see here, root 3 into root 3, what you will get? Simply 3 the, then you can replace this 3 by root 3 into root 3. Your arrangements not the part important while solving the problems. So again one more step, root 3 as it is in numerator, denominator can be replaced by root 3 into root 3. 1 root 3, 1 root 3 cancel out, then remaining is 1 upon root 3. At the tan of what degree 1 of root 3 value is there? Anyone? Yes. Here, if alpha value is 30 degree means you will get a tan of 30 is nothing but 1 by root 3. Got it? So now the direction is in which angle? 30 degree. Here it is 45 means 30 in this direction. Horizontal and re ido horizontal agata. So here it is 30 degree. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆನಾ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಸೊ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್. ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಇಸ್ 10 ರೂಟ್ 3 ಅಂಡ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಇಸ್ 30 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಾರಿಜಾಂಟಲ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಮಾ? ಓಕೆ ಮಾ, ನೋಟ್ ಆನ್ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್. All of you finished ma? Can I go for next question? So ee tara problems kotre martiri? By evening I will send some more problems in group. Please solve and send me. Okay? Take next one. Two forces whose magnitudes are in the ratio of three is to five. Give a resultant of 28 newton. If the angle of their inclination is 60 degree, find the magnitude of find the magnitude of the each forces and the options are 16 newton, 24 newton, 12 newton, 20 newton, 16, next 20, last option 12 newton and 16 newton. So this is the given question. Solution copied. Now see the question. Two forces whose magnitudes are in the ratio of 3:5. They didn't give a value. They didn't give a complete magnitude value. They are given in the ratio. What is that? 3:5. And the 3:5. Two forces resultant is how much ma here? 28. Just write here. Resultant is 28 newton. It is the first given data. Next, if the angle of their inclination theta value is how much ma? 60 degree. Then you have to find the magnitude of each forces, means it is also Newton in terms of force is there. You have to calculate F1 is equals to F2 is equals to how much. F1 F2 magnitude calculation madbeku. And one more thing, they are given ratio. Then can you write F1 is equals to 3x and F2 is equals to 5x. Yes, you have to calculate here. Question understand aita heg barkobeku data anta clear. So they are asking the magnitude, means which formula are going to apply. Two forces are given, apply the parallelogram law of vector addition, that is R is equals to, we know that under root F1 square plus F2 square plus 2F1 F2 cos theta. So here we will take the square root as it is. R square is equals to F1 square is how much here? Alright, one more step. F2 square plus 2F1 F2 cos theta. Now substitute our values. So here R is how much? R value 28 square is equals to F1. How much it is? F1 3x square plus F2 is there plus 2 as it is. Again F1 antandre 3x, F2 antandre 5x into cos of 60 degree. Next 28 whole square is equals to, now square it, how much you will get? 3 3s are 9, x square here, 25 x square here, 2 into 3x, you can 15 x square, 3 into 5 15, x into x square, cos 60 is 1/2. Here 2 get cancelled, that's why I didn't multiply here, right? So 28 whole square is equals to 9x square plus 25x square plus 15x square. Is it clear up to here? Another doubt is there? No doubt. So here x square, all the three terms are same. Then you can add here. So 9 plus 25 plus 15. How much you will get here? 30, 40, 49. So 28 whole square is equals to 49 x square. Very good, Allah. Can we write? Add here. 25 plus 15. 30, 40 plus 9. 49. So 49 can be written as a 7 square. 7x whole square. Again 7 7 is a 49. X square. You will get it now. Now these two are get cancels. Then what is the remaining thing here? 28 is equals to 7x. X is equals to 28/7. 7 ones are 7 fours are. So x value will be 4. Now substitute this value here. You will get a F1 answer. therefore f1 is equals to 3x, 3 into 4, 3 fours are 12 newton. Next, and f2 is how much? 5x, 5 into x value is 4, 5 fours are, so 12 and 20 is there. Option B, right? Tell it, Amma. It is understood, or still you are having the doubts? Sir, in a time I tell you. Okay. Can I erase the board, ma? Next, time is very short, that's why I will take here only. Next question. So, represent the following by represent the following. So first one, orthogonal vectors, did you remember, ma? This is y axis, x axis, z axis. So along x axis it is I cap, along z axis it is k cap, along y axis it is j cap. Arthayita? Now first question, a vector A has a magnitude of 5 units and is in the direction of positive x axis. This is the question. See here, a vector A has a magnitude of 5 units and is in the direction of positive x axis. Then how to write answer in terms of mathematical expression? How you are going to write vector A? You have to write vector A is equals to, what is the formula? Magnitude of vector A into direction of vector A. How the? So how much your magnitude? 5. Or one more step, magnitude into direction, magnitude of vector A into direction of vector A. Now magnitude is how much? 5. And direction, x axis, positive x axis. What is the direction here? I cap. This is the answer. Next, second one, a vector B has magnitude of 8 units and is in the direction of positive z axis, positive z axis. Then how will you write? So vector B is given. First write a formula, magnitude into direction of vector B. How the? So vector B can be written as a magnitude into direction. Now magnitude is how much they are given? A. Direction, z axis, it is positive z. Elide z axis andre k cap. Right here, k cap or positive k cap. Next, one more. A vector C has a magnitude 3 units and is in the positive y axis and 4 units in the negative z axis. Now say, ma, what is the solution? a vector C. Right here, what is the formula? Magnitude into direction. This is the formula. Magnitude is koti dare first term? 3 in the direction of y axis. Y antandre j cap positive ide. So simply write here j cap. Next 4 unit in which direction? Negative z direction. So write here plus 4 z means k cap, that is minus k. See here along z axis antandre plus k tagotiri. So they are given minus z axis andre it will be in this direction. This is what you are minus z. If it is minus x, if it is downward, this is minus y. ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತದ ಅದ್ರದ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಇರ್ತದ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ವರ್ಡ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ವರ್ಡ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತದೇನ? ಸೊ ಎರಡು ಕಂಬೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ? ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ನೌ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ 3j ಮೈನಸ್ 4k ಕ್ಯಾಪ್. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಬರೆಯೋದಂತ?